Just into the newsroom, a tree trimmer in West Palm Beach got shocked when he got too close to a power line. He and another worker were along Skies Road when this happened. The other trimmer was stuck in the bucket truck that you see right there very briefly. The one who was shocked, we do know he was taken to the hospital.